make the point to UNESCO that there is no need to single the Great Barrier Reef out in this way. We believe that it's important to say that yes, climate change is a risk to ecosystems like the Great Barrier Reef, but that means it's a risk to every reef globally.